ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of FNW Brawl. This is the final week, the final brawl before we head overseas for Tokyo Blitz. Coming to you from Mobile, Alabama. Here's the first match. Welcome the Women's World Champion, the Short Stack of Fury.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from West Palm Beach, Florida, the Women's Champion, Ruby Flash.
And Ruby Flash coming off a very exciting title defense. Jennifer won, cashing in her rematch clause on the last episode of Grand Prix. What a match that was. Jennifer won, gave it her all, but when all the smoke was clear, Ruby Flash still women's champion. Looking to go into Tokyo Blitz strong here tonight against this woman. So the brand new Grand Prix Women's Champion, as she successfully grabbed that title from Isabella. Isabella, impatient, couldn't wait to get into the scrap with Angelina Castle, putting the title on the line on the last episode of Grand Prix. Angelina Castle defeating Isabella and is now the new Grand Prix Women's Champion. She's out here now showing that brand new title off along with brand new ring music. Champion versus champion match. These both of these ladies looking to go in to Tokyo Blitz strong. Ruby Flash. Oh, with the first offense. Ruby Flash putting the title on the line against Felicia Hart. And Felicia Hart been on a very impressive streak as of late. Ruby Flash, a few bumps and scrapes. You got to wonder, will Ruby Flash be able to defend that championship at Tokyo Blitz? Angelina Castle defending her newly won title against Isabella at Tokyo Blitz. And Angelina Castle, as she said in an interview, look at Ruby Flash. Ruby Flash is feeling this crowd here. But Angelina Castle went, if you're following our Twitter handle, says to Isabella to bring her all, because she is not looking to drop that title anytime soon. Angelina Castle, the second, the NRF superstar to hold FNW gold. Oh, I just came to the realization, and both of them are on Grand Prix. The Grand Prix Championship held by X, and now the Grand Prix Women's Championship held by Angelina Castle. And all into the top rope goes Ruby Flash, and the hook of the leg is made, and Ruby Flash kicks out at one. Angelina Castle really bringing the fight to Ruby Flash right now. As you know, down the line, these two might face each other once again for a title on the line, maybe. And oh, the big boot right between the eyes of Ruby Flash, and Angelina Castle is going in. Angelina Castle on the top rope, just waiting for Ruby Flash to get to a vertical base, and an all-full body contact. Angelina Castle looking to put the exclamation point on. 1, 2, Angelina Castle with the victory. Angelina Castle really going in strong into Tokyo Blitz as she just defeated the Women's World Champion. This is going to raise the question once again. As you know, Angelina Castle and Felicia Hart are very similar in build and stature. Is Ruby Flash going to be able to defend that championship?
Here is your winner, Angelina Castle!
Congratulations to Angelina Castle, and look, it's Isabella. Isabella looking to get some retribution after dropping the title to Angelina Castle. And Angelina Castle is tapping out. And Isabella is not done. Isabella looking to make a statement, but no, here comes Angelina Castle. Hard right, sending Isabella down to the mat. And again, Isabella looking to send Angelina Castle a message, but here comes Angelina Castle, full throttle foot to the face. Isabella is out cold. Wow. I can't wait for Tokyo Blitz. I hope you can either too, ladies and gentlemen. But coming up next, Rush goes one-on-one with Violet Storm. Rush also looking to go into Tokyo Blitz strong as she gets ready to face Christina Sky for the Continental Championship. Rush versus Violet Storm is next. Get out of the way, cameraman.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from New York, Rush.
Rush ever making that beeline to the ring. And she is getting ready to face Christina Sky at Tokyo Blitz for that Continental Championship. Here comes the bad girl.
It's the end of the world and I feel fine. Calling rapture, drain of fire. Sucking logic, cold
and
dry. It.
And from Antananarivo, Madagascar.
Violet Storm took some time off and returned a few weeks ago here in FNW. Violet Storm, I don't know what she has on her mind, on her plate. She says that she has a title in her sights, but maybe she's waiting until after Tokyo Blitz to put that plan in motion. Rush right away going in. A flurry of punches and kicks. Violet Storm just shaking it off. And Rush going in again. And oh! Rush almost knocking the sense out of Violet Storm's Creole covered skin. Oh, again! Rush with these vicious knee shots. And here comes Violet Storm. Violet Storm just shot right back up with the offense. Kick to the midsection, but he's blocked by Rush. Rush again going in with those kicks. And Rush now setting Violet Storm up into the tree of woe. And once again, brutal knee shots to the midsection. Going in for the cover. Kick out right away at one. Violet Storm, remember folks, former Grand Prix Women's Champion. Oh, Violet Storm now. Those shots right to the head of Rush. And oh, the smack of disrespect. A kick right into the mid-back. And now Violet Storm coming with more kicks of her own. And oh, nice chin breaker. And then oh, and the high knee. Rush taking control back of this matchup. Once again, knee strikes. I guess that's what Rush's main source of attack is, those knees and kicks. As Rush now going in with flus of punches and missing, nobody home for that exclamation point tag and a hard slap across the face. Violet Storm reverse. Now Violet Storm going in. Violet Storm. Oh! Brainbuster slam there, and Violet Storm with the cocky pin and a kick out. Violet Storm kick to the midsection, double underarm hook, face buster. And now here it comes, the exclamation point. Violet Storm, eye of the storm connecting, and a rope break. Rush missing that Superwoman punch. Nice gut-wrench suplex there. Two, and a kick out by Rush. Violet Storm had this match won if it wasn't for the foot underneath the ropes. Violet Storm now playing up to this crowd. She knows she has a lot of time. Violet Storm now, nice snap suplex. Violet Storm with the multiple hits to the face of Rush. Rush with the counter. Rush got Violet Storm up on the shoulder. Look at it with ease. The strength of Rush is insane. Now going hook of the leg. And a kick out by Violet Storm. Rush now trying to twist the head of Violet Storm. And Rush with that Superwoman punch. Kick to the midsection. Burning. Two. And Rush victorious. Hitting that burning rush, or the rush hour, I think I called it. Yeah, there's that rush hour right there.
Here is your winner, Rush.
Congratulations to Rush. Looking going in strong into Tokyo Blitz. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our main event, the Battle Royal, as these eight competitors challenge each other over the top rope elimination. The winner is going to face Casey Crush at Tokyo Blitz. Casey Crush has been burning through the roster. Some of these competitors in this matchup are having a second chance at it. This is the main event, ladies and gentlemen. Making his way to the ring first is the former world champion, Joe Austin.
The following contest is an eight-man battle royal. Making his way to the ring from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 229 pounds, Joe Austin.
Joe Austin has been chomping at the bit for an opportunity like this. With some people saying that it was unfair for him to lose his rematch opportunity the way he did. But now it's time for redemption. Joe Austin, can he do it? Can he shock the world and make his own storybook ending here? We have to wait and see. Ladies and gentlemen, look who's making a return.
Weighing in at 275 pounds, RJF
making a return to FNW. He took some time off after losing the All-Star Championship to George Kelly, but now RJF is back and looking to punch his ticket to Japan to face his longtime friend KC Crush for the world title. Crowd, it's a little pumped to see the return of RJF, and look at RJF, he looked like he has been hitting the gym. And here comes our crowd favorite to win this thing, the current television champion, Brian Cannon.
And from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 235 pounds.
Brian Cannon, what an opportunity for him now. He has, if he could win this thing, he might just be in the record books as one of the few dual champions in FNW history. Speaking of another person who has the opportunity to become a dual champion.
And from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 328 pounds, the United States Champion, Kevin Knight.
The reigning United States Champion. No one has been able to defeat Kevin Knight for that belt ever since he won it off of Matty Terrible in an open challenge. And speaking of an open challenge, Kevin Knight wants to do an open challenge of his own at Tokyo Blitz. That is still being discussed by the COO, but I don't see why he wouldn't sign the dotted line for that to happen. Question is, though, who will be the one to step up to try to take that strap off of Kevin Knight? Who would you like to see challenge Kevin Knight for that championship? Sound off in the comments. Jesus Christ, not this guy. Mr. Roach Armor Engage. Maybe he should change his theme music to that. I put my armor on, show you how strong I am.
And from New York, weighing in at 205 pounds, Adam Young.
I jest, ladies and gentlemen, but Adam Young, I would say, impresses the hell out of me sometimes. Originally created just to be like a jobber here in FNW, Adam Young has just morphed into something of his own, becoming a former television champion. And I'll admit I've actually have fun booking him in matches, actually, because yeah, it's just that cockiness, and you just like want to see him lose sometimes. But Adam Young, big opportunity, and he has that Roach armor too. And here's to someone who's the definition of virtue, as the wolf of virtue, jumps on this opportunity to go to Japan to face Casey Crush for that world title. Can Ron Murphy shock the world?
From Annapolis, Maryland, weighing in at 217 pounds, Ron Murphy.
Gonna be one heck of a crazy match to call, I have a feeling. I have a feeling down deep in my gut. I'm trying to dehydrate myself before this starts. Ron Murphy, the wolf of virtue, is ready to throw down. And speaking of ready to throw down, ladies and gentlemen, can you imagine Manny Terrible winning this match, going to Tokyo Blitz, defeating Casey Crush and becoming the new world champion? This entire company FNW will be turned into one big party machine. Manny Terrible has his faithful fans in his corner to win this thing. Let me just say, I am so glad that create answers since it's back in 2K23. I am going to GameStop later today and get me a deluxe edition. Ladies and gentlemen, make no mistake about it, that is the real deal right there. Welcome back, the real Demented.
And their opponent from parts unknown, weighing in at 383 pounds,
I don't think they ever caught who that person was who was impersonating him a few weeks ago when he got confronted. Get this, ladies and gentlemen, he jumped into a broken down minivan and hightailed it the hell out of here. Who the hell was that? We may never know. But this right here, this is the real, 100% real deal. Demented now. Now that he is officially back, could he be the one to toss everyone over the rope and go to Japan to face Casey Crush for the world title? It's just a sinister presence in the middle of that ring. And here we go. Everybody Mambo. Demented right away, just taking it to Manny Terrible. And look at Joe Austin taking it to Adam Young. Adam Young, I hope he has that armor on early. And Ron Murphy. Oh, look. Oh, I thought that was going to be our first elimination right there. Ron Murphy just taking it to Brian Cannon, bro, turning Brian Cannon inside out. And to Manny, oh, Manny Terrible, no. Demented eliminated Manny Terrible. Man, look at Manny Terrible, the frustration. RJF now taking it to Kevin Knight. And oh, nobody home there. Brian Cannon has Ron Murphy up on his shoulders and a spinning right. Kevin Knight now on Ron Murphy. Adam Young doing the same to RJF. And look at that back stretch that Demented has Joe Austin in. Brian Cannon. Oh, there goes Joe Austin. Joe Austin. Dreams has just get caught crashing down at Ron Murphy. Eliminated. And oh, double axe handle to the back of the head of Adam Young. And Demented and Kevin Knight going. These two no strangers to each other. And then there goes Adam Young trying to stick his nose in and take the credit. But Demented now, oh! Demented going after. Oh. ladies and gentlemen, now Demented and RJF going one and one. They're at and Kevin Knight almost getting eliminated by Brian Cannon. Kevin Knight. Oh, the double team. These two double teaming on Kevin Knight. These two. And oh, that was short lived. Adam Young and Brian Cannon. Oh no! Kevin Knight eliminated. That's what I was saying. Brian Cannon and Adam Young, two rivals for the television championship over the past few weeks, was double teaming on Kevin Knight. But Kevin Knight, looks like RJF just eliminated Kevin Knight. And we're down to the final four, ladies and gentlemen. Demented, RJF, Brian Cannon, and Adam Young. And folks, I am shocked that Adam Young has survived this long in this matchup. First lock right there, Superman punch to RJF, but RJF right back up on his feet. Oh man, I'm gonna have fun editing this one. A few hiccups here and there. And oh, RJF full head of steam right into Brian Cannon. And Adam Young now. Adam Young probably looking to eliminate Cannon now. And Cannon been busted open by Adam Young. Brian Cannon looking to return the favor. And RJF now. RJF and Adam Young. I don't think these two have had the pleasure, or have they? It's been a while. Being introduced to one another by fisticuffs. And oh, big boot to RJF by Demented. Demented and RJF two returning to the ring here tonight in this matchup. Well, the real Demented, I should say now. Ladies and gentlemen, who do you think the fake Demented was? And oh, Adam Young looking to eliminate Demented. And Brian Cannon now on the attack on RJF. I have to say, Adam Young looking impressive. Adam Young and Brian Cannon probably want to eliminate these two so they could settle the score once and for all between them. You know, Brian Cannon shots to the midsection of RJF. And the Ola A to RJF. Opening up RJF, Adam Young. And oh, look at the choke slam. Goodbye, Brian Cannon.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Adam Young now. Going after Demented, Demented. And oh. Oh, shots to the midsection now. Adam Young with the DDT to Demented and RJF now. Oh, Adam Young now with the. Adam Young looking to take on these two at once. You gotta give Adam Young credit for the signs of grapefruits on him. And getting tossed to the side by Demented. And RJF! And RJF was looking for that RJ5. Demented counters and going for a DDT, but RJF is fighting out. And RJF now got Demented by the neck and a hard gut punch. Adam Young trying to celebrate with this crowd here. Adam Young thinks he has this match won. And RJF, I got Adam Young on the shoulders and an off-the-shoulder dominator. And another one for his troubles, off-the-shoulder dominator. RJF looking impressive. It's Adam Young getting tossed again. Crazy. Adam Young. Here comes Adam Young again. Oh, nice drop kick, or side kick, I should say, to RJF. RJF shaking it off. As you see the wounds of war on RJF. RJF's been busted open. And arrow into the top rope. Here comes Adam Young looking to take advantage. Oh, the Russian leg sweep. And Adam Young. Adam Young looking to, oh, make a little bit of history here if he could eliminate Demented. But no, hard kick to the midsection. And Demented, nice headbutt. RJF now looking for a nice opening to take advantage here. And RJF was just like trying to bump in. Adam Young has eliminated Demented with a big boot over the top rope, and here comes RJF. The final two, Adam Young and RJF. I never thought Adam Young would have lasted this long. And oh, another body splash by RJF. And an eye knee taking down RJF. And Adam Young. Adam Young now probably looking to put an end to this so he could go to Japan. Hard hit, but it's blocked. Adam Young, oh, almost taken off the head of RJF with that clothesline. Oh, high knee. And kick off. Now RJF. RJF looking to eliminate Adam Young, and RJF is going to Japan to face the world champion. RJF just punched his ticket to Tokyo Blitz. What a match this was. Oh.
Here is your winner, RJF.
RJF, face full of blood, going to Japan. Ladies and gentlemen, we will see you there.
Thanks for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed another episode of FNW Wrestling. Be sure to check out our Twitter handle, FNW Wrestling on POG. Also, check out BNRF Wrestling on Twitter as well. Both Twitter accounts provide more backstage action, more promos. So for more fun and more info on these CAW Wrestling shows that both me and Bowser Flatliner create, be sure to check out the Twitter handles. Please subscribe if you're not. And see you next time.